Let's get a moment for the hat.
One second, from the front again. Oh my word.
This is a real life collab. Say a homemade thing. This is live, new era. And my nigga, you get me? Old type double, big up new era. They know what they're doing, man. This is in the shops right now, go get it. It's, what is this? Touch it, dude.
Fam, that's Cool Dre.
Cool Dre, yes, yeah.
Cool Dre.
Only my dog could bring out a cool cap, see? You heard me?
No, one more time.
Yeah, but this proper, bro. This is proper.
No, it's a new era. Definitely.
It's a real collab, you get me?
New era, alright. Say nothing.
The details on it's nuts. But yeah, we're out here though, but yeah. Back to the matter, Lord.
Wait. Throw some respect on his
t-shirt. Oh yeah, fam. How the hell, fam? Fam, first things first, man. Let's get it straight, man.
Come on.
Man, them that know will know, yeah? Real boxing fans will know, yeah?
They will know.
I don't know if the youngers will know. What do you reckon?
Don't worry,
they should know.
They're going to know from when they see that, they're going
to
see.
They need to know. When they see this, they're going to need to know if they don't know. You get me?
Hey, let the people know where that's from as well, because man's going to be in the comments saying, where's that t-shirt from?
Old tight Johnny Sports Banger, man. The only guy with these hits, you get me?
See, no. And a hat, fam, what shops is that available in? The new era stock?
The new era flag. Is it online as well or just straight shops?
Online,
yeah. At the minute, yeah. Stratford and Oxford Street.
Carnaby Street.
So,
alright, see, no, man, I've got the exclusive one.
I'm gonna go. Double gave me this one, but I'm gonna cop mine still, you get me?
No, I'm gonna go and cop one as well.
Yeah, roll with me, dudes. Roll with me.
Come, let's go. Say nothing. Sweet. I ain't gonna ask about being in the gens no more. I ain't gonna ask about that.
I'm gonna buy the hat and say, yo, I'm in the Newhams, cuz.